How do you love someone when they're so out of reach? How do you touch someone when the trust has been breached? How do you teach someone if you don't want to repeat a promise you make, a promise you keep? And that's not a figure of speech. To each his own.
Will heal soon enough and you'll feel like it's a